Now to an update in another disturbing story. A man accused of setting another man on fire, killing that man. He's now in jail this afternoon. Police arrested Sadrak Onorat yesterday. Investigators say when they arrested him, the 31-year-old had a flammable liquid in his bag. The Miami man reportedly got into an argument with the victim in Northwest Miami-Dade over the weekend. Police say he threw a liquid on the man, set it on fire, and then ran off. He's now facing murder charges.